Okay, I have to stop and record it again because I don't want to be too long. Dining set. This is tiny trouble. Oh, that's a changing table. Yes, I like putting the clock up here instead of a mirror. Because my parents and myself is always on the go when I was younger, so instead of putting a mirror by the door, we put a clock. That's because I broke the mirror when I was younger. So they put a clock there. Even though I'm not very good with plants, I put plants everywhere. Well, my Sim is also an elf. So she loves plants. I wish I was a green thumb. Okay, look at that. They're beautiful. So let's put curtains right here. I love these curtains. I got them in Sims Resource. Fancy. There we go. So we can have two chairs. We've got chairs, yep. It's one, there's two. Maybe we can put a sofa right here. Some more plants. Keep forgetting about the thermostats. Double shower. Mm. Okay, let me move out a little. Doing the bathroom. Well, you already knew that. I'm so late. Now I can do all the stuff I need to do. Go on. Brush for kids. Put that there. Brush. Robe. Stuff. That's why I need a big kitchen. I love big kitchens with a bay window. What type of kitchen you like? Always find something. There we go. This is what I was looking for, clutter. You put that there. Hair straightener. And then a curling iron. There we go. Now we can get a picture and hang it up. Shrink this a little bit. There we go. I'm gonna leave this alone because once I get a family, I'm gonna be putting stairs on it. So I'm just gonna leave this part alone. Excuse me, I'm kinda tired right now. So I gotta put some right there. put the rocking chair in the living room. Maybe I can put the bar stool. What can I put in this corner? Oh, here we go. Done. We're gonna be doing the living room. Oh wow.